do you know something? I honestly and truthfully have to. And do you know something? Over 80% of the British population want an Australian-style point system. At the moment, what we have, frankly, is a futile debate on immigration. There is nothing that Cameron, Miliband or Clegg can say on immigration or numbers that makes any sense at all, because we have a total open door to nearly 500 million people. And this is the essential reason, I think, why increasing numbers of people are voting for us. They're realising that as a result of EU membership, the British government is impotent over vast areas of our lives.
I think this shows the appetite for change. People are fed up with big corporate politics. You know, we've got these two parties in this country who've dominated politics, and they prop each other up, and they prop each other up by fear, by saying, vote for us or the other lot will get in. People are starting to see through that.
Nice, mate.